let it hit him right in the chest or the gut.